election by the end of this week. Will Parliament back the Prime Minister?
Nobody told me that what we were doing was, as you say, against the rules, that the event in question was something that we were going to do something that wasn't a work event.
Okay.
Thomas was your closest advisor, and he said he verbally warned you about this. Is he lying?
I can't believe that we would have gone ahead with an event that people were saying was against the rules or against what we were asking people to do. And nobody warned me that it was against the rules.
Morning.
Mrs. Spence, did Dominic Cummings warn the Prime Minister?